Number five says, which of the following angles measures 180 degrees? Which of the following angles measures 180 degrees? So this is greater than 90, but less than 180. So this is obtuse. Okay. This is less than 90. So this would be acute. This also looks to be acute. And this one is straight. Now going back to our definitions, a straight angle measures exactly 180 degrees. So our answer for number five would be C,